What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome to another Booby Traps and Dynamic Features video of Call of Duty Ghost. Today we have Warhawk, Whiteout, and Tremor, and these are all courtesy of Incredilag. He got all this footage and put it together, so be sure to check him out, subscribe to him, and as you can see, we are on Warhawk right now, and this is where I found the secret gnome. There's actually some more, I believe, and he's showing you different things you can do that you can knife and shoot and open gates and windows and things of that sort. And these are all, like I said, subtle things that you can do on the map. Not every map has a booby trap, but they all have little things that you can do. Here we have Whiteout, which I think he's actually showing my footage of my satellite crash that I got. Maybe not, that may be him, I'm not for sure. But Whiteout does boast the satellite crash if you happen to get a field order and you get that one in if you're lucky enough. And you'll see he's actually gonna show the satellite crash come flying in. It totally messes up the enemy's HUD and their radar and everything. It's really cool. There it is. You get a first-hand look at it. It kills any enemies that are close to it as well, and it lasts the rest of the game mode. So that's pretty cool for Whiteout. I guess you could say it's a dynamic feature of the map, even though it's random. You have to get the field order. And then on Tremor, you have constant earthquakes that are going throughout the match. And as you see, when an earthquake happens, things change, like the crack right there with the lava fumes coming out. Those can actually, I believe, kill you. And there's different stuff like that on Tremor. There's going to be numerous earthquake shifts throughout a match. I don't know, maybe it doesn't kill you. Yes, it does kill you. He's proving that right there. So definitely watch out for those when you're playing the match. And that just adds to the dynamic feel of these maps. They wanted to make them feel more alive. So if you guys want to check out the others, I'll put those in the description. And on the screen now is Best Gun in Ghost, my opinion, first day out. And if you want to watch the Let's Play campaign going on over on Chaos Plays On. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out Incredilag's channel.